All right, today we are going to show you how to make a water tornado, which is a fun science project as well. The items needed are two 2-liter bottles, some Teflon tape, and a Vortex connector. The Vortex connector can be purchased online. Go ahead and wrap the 2-liter bottles on the ends with the Teflon tape. That helps prevent leaking. Fill up one of the bottles halfway with water. If you'd like, go ahead and put some food coloring in the water to make it more exciting. Connect or screw on the Vortex connector to the bottle with the water in it. Then screw on the empty bottle on top of the connector. After that, you are good to go. Go ahead and flip it over and just give it a little whirl, and the water and gravity will do the rest. Oh, looks like mine has a little leak there at the connector, so what I'm going to do is put a little more Teflon tape around the threads of the bottles. I'm going to tighten that connector nice and tight, and that should take care of the problem.